It is especially impressive for a country in Colorado, America.